Farmington Procurement Officer Edward Smylie has received the Certified Public Procurement Officer credential from the Universal Public Procurement Certification Council. This after he successfully completed the officer exam in May. Smylie becomes one of more than 2,125 procurement professionals to achieve the status. He not only had to pass the exam, but also demonstrate his knowledge of procurement-related work. The certification was started back in 1964.